So guys, we did it. We reached a quarter of 1,000 subscribers. Guys, you have no idea how long I've been waiting to say that. I've been wanting to make that joke since, like, before I started this channel. So thanks for that. I think I'm at, like, I'm in the 170s. Or I'm in the 270s at this point, guys. So this is insane. Huge thanks. Anyways, what up, Knights of the Ravioli Sword? Dame Dane here. Dame Dane. Stop. Anyways, welcome to another installment of Nasal Bro Says Ha, funny cringe video over gameplay footage. Welcome to another installment of that, you know, typical leafy clone stuff. So recently, I was doing my, you know, daily sacrifice to the sun god when... Oh, wait. Dang it. I forgot my daily sun god sacrifice. Uh-oh, that's not good,
What up, cuz? I be strolling and I don't have sacrifices from you. I guess that means you'll have to find the weirdest YouTube channels.
Okay, whatever you want, great sun god. Okay, so, in today's video, I guess, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna look for the strangest YouTube channel there is. And I think I have a really good contender. So, back in the day, you may have heard of a channel called H3H3 Productions. Probably one of my favorite YouTube channels. Like, back in the day, they made, like, the best, probably some of the best videos in all of YouTube. And you may remember this video they made on a channel called Runforthecube. So, that's what today's video is gonna be on, because, boy, this channel's wild. And if you don't know what I'm referring to, but you've watched H3H3, it's that one channel where he dissects that gummy rat. So, I pray to the sun god that this won't hurt.
I have a cryplung depression. I have a cryplung depression.
In addition to mutilating and torturing gummy animals, according to Runforthecube's channel bio, he says, I am an unprofessionally trained pronunciation and linguistics expert in the English language. So, if you look onto the videos tab, they're mostly either just, you know, typical videos like Escape to Iceland. Oh, but the vast majority are pronunciation videos and apparently song covers, I guess. So, if you go on his channel, there are quite a lot of pronunciation videos. Anything from pronouncing things like Rice Gum and Jake Paul.
Jackie Payu. I'm
doing a very good job at it, might I add. To pronouncing the longest word in the English language, Pneumona Ultramicroscopic Silicovacanoconiosis. It's quite an interesting YouTube channel.
Pini Umana Ultra Microscopic Silicovacanoconiosis.
What we're here for, though, it's the mutilation of gummy animals. So, roll the clip, I guess. Actually, no, wait, before we do that, I've noticed that he always seems to wear these, like, I don't know, green gloves for some reason. Yeah, very odd channels. You'll have to see for yourself, alright guys? So let's roll the clip. So, may the sun god have mercy on our souls.
Hello!
Literally, one word in, and I already regret this. Sun god, can I please watch something else?
F-R-I-C-K, no.
Please?
No.
This is Runforthecube. To the eye, we have a G-Lie, B-Lie, Pete Rat, Goomai, Can't I? G-Lie, B-Lie, Pete Rat, Goomai, Can't I? Let's like it open, so he can breathe.
I'll tell you this much. This video makes me not want to breathe.
Fresh air. Pete Rat, time to come here alive. Escapi the pakaki! Escapi the pakaki!
All of a sudden, I no longer think he's speaking English. I actually think he's trying to summon the sun god to go defeat us and prevent me from making this commentary. The sun god, I thought you were on my side. I wish I would have given you the sacrifice all along, great sun god.
Pete Rat Eyes, very big and long, very big head long.
That's what she said.
Hilarious and original. Hilarious and original. Hilarious and original. Hilarious and original.
The bottom eyes, very flat. Good boy, very good boy. Pete rat eyes, a very good boy. A rat tat tat tat, a rat tat tat tat, a rat tat tat tat.
I didn't know Runforthecube was a gangster rapper. I didn't know what I was messing with. Sun God, can I please have someone else to make a video on?
No.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get capped.
Smell my fine gear. Smell my fine gear.
Smell my fine gear.
Now he's telling the rat to smell his finger. I feel like I'm watching something I shouldn't be watching. Sun God, please!
I'm guiding my Pete Rat. Ahiat Masagi. Ahiat Masagi. My Pete Rat has a strong Bungie cord. A strong Bungie cord.
You know, in the nearly 15 years I've been alive, I've never heard a single person compare a mouse's tail to a bungee cord. But I guess new things happen every day. Even a life as mundane as mine.
I must have this bungee cord. Snipe it off. Snipe. Aww, I like my bungee cord. I ties. Cutie.
Who in the right mind would cut off something's tail, play with it, and then announce how cute the tail is after it's been cut off? What am I watching? You know, I don't think I gave you enough credit, Runforthecube. You're a very unique YouTube channel. I feel like you need a medal for original content. I want to stop watching, but I'm quite intrigued to watch the whole thing. Now, I know what you're thinking. No, that's not what you're thinking. You're probably thinking, bro, my brain-dead comrade with a reptilian profile picture, why can't you just leave the video, man? You seem like you're in pain or something. Like, you're not pretending to be afraid for a, like, YouTube effect, are you? Well, to that I answer, it's definitely not for YouTube comedic effect. No. It's actually because I'm being held prisoner by the Sun God because I didn't do his duty of sacrificing thing. So, I guess I have to do self-sacrifice.
Cut all you ties, eyeball. Cut all you ties, eyeball. I wonder if Pete Rat has a brine. I wonder if Pete Rat has a brine.
You remove its eyeball. And then you look for a brain. Of course it's not gonna have a brain, dude. It's a gummy thing. It's like a gummy worm, but rat form, which I'm pretty sure those are made in pretty solid molds in just one, you know, for simplicity of manufacturing. So of course they're not gonna make a separate mold just to add a brain to it. In fact, there's not even going to be any organs, so I don't understand why you're dissecting it.
Let's find Oyut! Cut him open! I think I found his brine! I think I found his brine! I cannot pull it, Oyut! I dies! Stuck inside-y! Bam, 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 ba-na-na-na!
Bam, bam, bam! You're singing while doing this! Sun God, please, I'll call you Uncle Grandpa in a seductive tone. I'll do anything.
Ba-na-na-na, ba-na-ma-ma-na-ma, ma-na-ma-na-ma, ba-na-bam-bam, ba-na-na-na.
There I was, back in Vietnam, during the war. You see, what they do is prepare you for the carnage. But what they don't prepare you for is what happens when you get captured. In addition to the extreme use of Fortunate Son, in order to torture me and my fellow mates, what they did was, they played this clip of the gummy rat just being brutally, like, just pulled in half after being slit.
Banana, mana, mama, mana, mana, banana, na, na, mana, na, na.
Piaki, Piaki, oot.
Yeah, Piaki, oot to you too. Sun God, can you please set me free?
Yes, my child. Uncle Grandpa is love. Uncle Grandpa is life.
Thank you, Sun God, so much. I will never miss another sacrifice again. Thank you. So, in conclusion, that's probably the strangest channel I've ever seen on YouTube. There might be some other channels out there that are even weirder. Like, I don't know, the various toy channels that are out there, or like the Spider-Man and Elsa things. You know, Gotcha Life Heat also. Those might be weirder, but this is the weirdest, like, specific channel I've seen. Because there's really nothing else like it. Like, I don't know. I don't know where else I can find a totally accurate pronunciation of this town in Wales that I admittedly can't actually pronounce, while at the same time uploading videos about their trip to Iceland and dissecting gummy animals. Yeah, I can't make this up. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. For those of you that are new to my channel due to my r/GotchaLife cringe video, its explosion popularity, I upload roughly every week, maybe a little bit more often, maybe a little bit less often than that, but roughly about every week. So, yeah, expect more content. I'll probably make something on the Pokemon situation, I don't know, other commentary things. Whatever is actually on the wheel of content I made. And I'm going to make this one on this rap battle thing that was kind of wacky. So yeah, if you enjoyed, I'd appreciate it if you give a like and subscribe with notifications on. That would make me happy. And if you give a like, I don't know what will happen. The Sun God will actually be very satisfied with you. Yeah. And also, if you want to make me fan art or something, Discord server for that, link in description. So yeah, have a nice day, Piaki oot, and see you in the next video.
Wow, Ethan, Griat movies, keep I doop, I'm proud of you.
Do, 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 do.